breaking news. This is a live look from News Chopper 2. That's a vehicle on Route 28, the northbound, that caught on fire. It happened between the East Ohio Street and 31st Street Bridge in the Strip District. There are now lane restrictions in place there. Again, this is a live picture on Route 28. Looks like traffic is starting to move, though.